When a swimmer does a back glide, we're looking for their body line to stay near the surface and glide for 15 feet.